Welcome to a new video. Right now I'm gonna show how to make time-lapse video Premiere Pro. Here I have opened a video clip in which people are walking. Let's make time-lapse with this clip. Open effect panel and type in this search box posterize. Then simply drag this effect over the video clip. Select the clip and go to effect controls. Here you will find the posterize effect. Make frame rate to 1.1. Now we can see that the video has become like a picture. Right click on the clip, then click on speed duration. I'm making the speed as 1/500%. After doing this, the video will have trouble playing. To watch the video smoothly, select this clip, then go to sequence. Then click on render selection. After that, we can watch the entire clip smoothly. And here the video with time lapse. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thanks.